All right, so I'm not gonna be bitter this video. I'm not gonna say how much of a rigged shit fest this was. I'm not gonna say any of that because at the end of the day, once I saw that 88% of the bets were on the Eagles today, I knew the Eagles were gonna lose today. It didn't matter if we played great against the New Orleans Saints, a team that always beats us. It didn't matter if we played great against the Denver Broncos in Denver, where we always get our ass kicked. It doesn't matter if we beat Detroit, a place where we always get our ass kicked. We were gonna go to MetLife Stadium and lose to a team that, quite frankly, just fired their offensive coordinator, just didn't have Kadarius Toney, Saquon Barkley isn't healthy, Daniel Jones sucks, and we were just magically gonna lose to them because it's a rivalry. You know, I'm not going to be salty about that. I'm going to give the Giants fans just a dude their credit. Bad dog. Entertainer, you have one more game till you beat me, till I give you $100. Congratulations, guys. Jalen Hurts, abysmal. Absolutely abysmal. After the last 5 weeks, he played decently. You have Boston Scott fumbling. Like, never fumbles the ball ever. Then you have Miles Sanders getting hurt. Shocking. Then you have Jason Kelce going out, and we... it didn't even matter because he didn't play well today anyway. So none of this really shocks me. You know, the Giants got a hard-fought victory out of nowhere, even though they lose to everyone else. And, yeah, what is that? His fourth interception for us today? Yeah. So, you know, none of this shocks me anymore. It doesn't shock me that the Giants literally had half the roster out and beat us on straight hand day. You know, it just happens. You know, I'm sorry for the 88% of the people that actually put money on the Philadelphia Eagles expecting to win because we looked like the better team, and they didn't. It happens, you know, because that's Vegas. It happens every week. But Vegas, you know, it's just, that's sports. That is sports at the end of the day, you know? And, you know, it is what it is. Congrats, Giants fans. Hard-fought victory.